Imagine you could make your products last longer naturally, without additives, without heat. How cool would it be? Today we welcome the founders of Glowkitchen in our HPP Center and show you in detail how startups can treat their products with HPP. Excited? Let's go! Glowkitchen sells ready-to-eat banana bread, a product you probably know at least since Corona, where baking banana bread was a big trend. Since the team is very foodie and conscious about their diet, it is very important to them to create a nutritious organic vegan product with an irresistible taste. The baked bread without any treatment has a shelf life of only 7 days, which is definitely too short to sell it in large supermarkets or hotels. For this reason, Glowkitchen wants a cost-effective process without compromising product nutrients and safety. Luckily, Glowkitchen has found us, and together we developed a low-cost solution for extending shelf life and making the product more convenient for sale in supermarket. We set on the first trials and came up with the idea to develop a fresh ready-to-bake mix instead. We made the first tests with dough and HPP to prove packaging and label integrity, product appearance. Together we found a solution that fit all requirements with an optimized recipe and packaging. That's what we are here for. And here it is. Fluffy Glowkitchen banana bread.
Now it looks perfect, just like we wanted. Nice brown color and incredible crumb softness.
Yeah. And now we are very excited about storage test results, and we are coming back to you soon with it. Stay tuned. Are you interested in how HPP works with your product? Then let us know about your idea. Send us your products, or even better, bring them over and we make tests together. Uhde HPP Center can support you in all the phases of the product development, from the very first trials and laboratory tests to the first test batches and, of course, commercial high-pressure processing of your products on the regular basis. Welcome to the HPP Center in Quakenbru. See you here soon.
See you soon, Jasna.
See you soon, Laura.